dueling VCRs.
How many people have ever voted in a student council election before? Okay, good. What you can put your hands down. What you're going to hear today are six speeches. Each one of these students is going to give you a speech. They are, two of them are running for president, two of them are running for vice president, and two are running for secretary. You can choose to vote for one candidate for each position, okay? When you go back to class today, you'll get a ballot that has all of the kids' names that are going to be speaking today, and you can choose one under each category to place your vote. When they're speaking, you're going to want to be listening for how they can help run Dawes School, how they can be good leaders and help you to be a good leader. So be listening for what you think you would like to see as a student council officer. So we'll start today by hearing speeches from our president candidates. Please hold your applause until after each candidate is finished speaking. So please welcome Paul Pedke for president.
If I become president, my job will be to plan the student council meetings, keep them moving, lead them, and to inform Mr. Maraggio on what's going on in the student council. I'll be excellent at these jobs because I am not shy, I'm a good listener, and I have great ideas. One of my ideas is we could have a school-wide event, and in each classroom they will have a raffle. And the student that wins will be teacher for the day. This will help him or her be a better leader. This will be a good day since the theme is Leaders Born at Dawes. If I become president of the Dawes Student Council, I will listen to your suggestions, comments, and ideas to make Dawes 9798 school year the best and the most fun ever. I hope you will vote for me, Paul Pedke. Thank you.
Next candidate for president is Emma Clear.
Hi, I'm Emma Clear and I'm running for student council president. The responsibilities of the student council president are to lead the student council meetings and to report the whole school's ideas and all the things the student council discussed at the meetings to Mr. Maraggio. Those are two things I know I would be good at. I'm comfortable talking in front of people, and I'm also comfortable talking to adults. I can summarize things well, and when I'm working in a group, I am willing to listen to others and use their ideas as well as mine. I've been in student council for 2 years now, and so I know how it works and what a big responsibility it is. It's a very big responsibility, and I know I can handle it. I'm involved in a lot of extra programs, such as garden committee, chorus, storytelling, sign language, and I was involved in Young Astronauts Leadership Club and Spanish. I do well in class, and when it comes down to business, I don't get silly. I have good ideas about things we could do to help the school. One idea is forming a group that would stay after school to help teachers clean up their rooms and get ready for the next day. Another idea is a group that would help kids with homework after school one day a week, like the tutoring called last year. If possible, I think it would be a good idea to give a survey to all of you to find out what hot lunch things you like and which ones you would like to change. I'm honored to be nominated for student council president, and if I get elected, I know I would make an excellent student council president. Once again, my name is Emma Clear, and I'm running for president. Thank you.
Next, we're going to hear speeches for two candidates who are running for vice president. The first candidate we're going to hear from is Liz Goodyear.
Hi, my name is Christina Prescott. I'm running for secretary. The secretary's responsibilities include taking attendance and taking notes during student council meetings. This is an important job because student council members need to keep track of important discussions that go on during meetings. I would be good for this job because I can record what people are saying quickly and accurately. I will make sure no suggestions are forgotten or not heard. I also have experience being the school secretary while Ms. Altmaier is at lunch. Most importantly, I'm very responsible. I will do my best to fulfill the responsibilities for secretary. I will be an active and creative student council officer and a leader at my school. Vote for me, Christina Prescott, and we'll be happy with your vote. Thank you.
Our second candidate for secretary is Lisa Hurst. Stand up. These candidates are running for president. Let's give them a round of applause. Liz Goodyear and Jason Kearns are running for vice president. And Christina Prescott and Lisa Hurst are running for secretary. If you could vote today and turn in your ballots to my box, we will have the results for tomorrow. Thank you very much for your attendance and your dedication.
Good.
Spend the year with Clear.
Very good.
Accept no invitation. Use your imagination.
So relieved. Thank you, Anne. Oh, now we're fading up. And who is this over here? Hello.
I'm happy, but I'm
excited. Oh, that's you have what?
I'm really excited, but see, I want Elizabeth to call.
Yeah, we really we're very
secretary.
Yeah, president, secretary.
Mother of the secretary.
Yes.
Mother of the president.
And there's the hole where the phone used to be over there. Oh, and look at this. There's a faucet back on the. Oh my gosh! What a happy day.
We sent us a new park for free. It was great. I heard you were using pliers.
Yeah, that was. And we're waiting.
It's the nervous waiting dance.
Yeah.
Just wait, Lizzie.
Maybe
could
Lizzie's mommy not be home yet or something? Maybe she's trying to call her.
Reenactments. Okay, could you reenact your phone call? She dropped out. Okay.
Ring, ring.
Ring, ring.
Your eyes were getting
ring,
old
ring,
like mine are, and you just couldn't.
Are you reacting yours?
No, you're saying it's
fine. Oh, the phone's ringing, huh?
Just pretend. And then
just hold it. Pretend. Just pretend.
I used
pretend.
To look at the TV and then go like this.
Yeah, that's. But yeah. Now I found that the distance prescription got in the way of the close.
Oh, it did.
Yeah. So what they did was
okay.
That's what I thought too.
Thanks.
So what they did was graduate. So that this part.
What?
Reenactment.
Because now for my group answers,
I'm clear.
Yeah.
Ring, ring. Ring, ring. Ring, ring. Ring, ring. Ring, ring.
And for...
Ring, ring.
Right. That's okay. What I, that's what so when I don't have my contacts in, like when I get up in the morning and I put on my glasses, if I want to read something, I can. If I want to see across the right. street, I can. If I want to see it here.
Okay.
It's awesome. Okay. So where was it?
You must have a lot of life insurance.
I heard your phone ring. I dragged my mom out the door.
She's like, wait, Garcia, wait. Oh my God. It's a three piece. This is just a.
Wait, I'll take pictures.
Yeah, this is just to prove I was here. Yeah. I'll do it.
Yes!
Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Hi, Elizabeth.
Congratulations.
Hi.
A conference call.
Congratulations.
Oh my God, what a. You gotta turn that one off.
I thought you.
Oh my God. Is this off?
Hello,
no,
it's not
off.
Oh, I thought it was.
Sorry, I was trying to do the speaker phone, but it didn't.
You can do it again, Em. Try it again, Em. Try the speaker again.
Barb, what's that? Barb?
Is he?
What's that red light flashing?
I'm sorry, we're just trying to switch over to speaker phones. Elizabeth, I'm so glad. This is only the best student council ever.
What a three-peat.
Talking as it goes on and off.
No, because me and Nina are talking on the speaker phone, so both of us are talking like at the same time.
Oh, okay.
Congratulations, Lizzie.
Thank you. Congratulations on you guys, too.
Okay.
First order of business. The bathrooms.
You made a promise. You gotta keep it.
And that airport down by the cafeteria.
Right.
The airport.
Okay. Busy?
Okay.
Yeah? Ask if his mom is home. Is her mom home?
Is your mom home?
What?
Is your mom home?
Not yet. She's almost home.
Does she know?
What?
Does she know that you won?
Yeah, I called her.
Oh, okay.
That's what we thought.
Congratulations.
That's a good...
A little bit longer than, you know. Lisa called us.
She did?
Yeah, and she asked if... You might want to call her because she asked us if you won.
Well.
So, you might want to call her.
Well, she'll call her.
Or I can just call her tomorrow.
Definitely.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Sounds good.
It's so exciting. Bye,
Lizzie.
Bye.
Bye.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Hello, student council member.
Tomorrow.
Okay,
bye.
Now, can you discreetly call Ann Crook and say, oh, Ann, I just wanted to...
Okay, okay. I love the flapping hands. It's a real good job, Christina.
I'm sure that's what Bill Clinton did. I'm sure.
Can't you just say Bill Clinton? Just picture him. Come on, stop laughing.
Al Gore.
I can't even see the
top of my head. Oh, yeah. We're getting up there. Is it Ann?
So did Nina and Lizzie.
We're supposed to keep it discreet.
Here, look out your window and really wave it.
Yeah, really.
Why don't we go outside?
Why don't we dance in the street?
Breaking.
Let's get the Schubert lights.
Before they cut up anything else in the playhouse.
Here, we're going to go. Let's go.
Around the street. Okay, let's go outside the street. Okay. Here we go. All right.
Wow.
Wow. Here we go. Big time. Yay. Woo.
Thank you. on our way over to school for the costume parade and concert.
Because they need to come back in and you can't go outside with this. So, thank you very much for your patience. I will, when the program's over, I will get us started on our assembly and on our parade and ask that you stay seated until you're dismissed. I'd ask that the special teachers please help us with the kids as we march outside, and maybe Mr. Faddis will help direct the kids, help me get the kids out of here as I start the parade. I'm going to be in the front. Okay. I want to introduce our chorus. Is this their second performance this year? First performance this year. And our chorus director, Ms. Carroll, is going to tell you a little bit about the program.
The chorus will sing three songs, and then we're all going to sing some pumpkin carols together before we go outside. Our first song is called This Is Halloween. Thank you. from last year. Here's a few different ones. This one is to the tune of "Oh My Darling Clementine." So if you look at the words, I think you'll get the tune, and then just sing along.
I'm
parents to join us and invite all the teachers to help us with the parade. We will start with the kindergarten age children, then first grade, second grade. If you will follow us one classroom at a time, we're going to go out the west wing and out on the playground, make a big circle, and then come back in. So if you'll stay seated, I'll start with the kindergarten classes.
Hey, Scott. Hey. Allison, make sure Barbara gets, Allison, make sure Barbara gets a picture of you. Your dad wanted one.
No, no, no.
Barb, you got a picture of Allison for dad? Okay, fine. Let's go.
Right.
Oh,
that's cool. Very nice.
Good idea.
Hey.
I don't know.
Surprise. Maybe I should go down a little further.
Okay. All right. It's R2-D2. How you doing, Jenny? Okay.
I've got to show you.
What? The first, her very first Halloween.
Nina was a pumpkin, and it was
the same costume.
Hey, what? Oh, really?
Hey, darling.
Oh, hey, darling.
Oh. Darling. Yes.
Okay, let me see here.
No, I forgot I have your second.
Hi, it's okay. Am I being confused?
You can't miss it. The big
she's
orange
a pumpkin. Yeah. I'm belated happy birthday.
Really belated, huh?
Well, Anne was telling me you guys went out for lunch.
Yeah, for lunch. My friends treated me to a nice 40th birthday celebration.
That's great.
40 days late.
40 days late. I think that's a nice theme. Yeah, well, this is our last one, though.
I know. I feel that even though it's not my last one. I think it's last one.
Unfortunately, poor Emma can't sit down. How are you doing?
Did you see Mondrian?
Oh, was that? Yeah, I did see Mondrian. Some of them are very sophisticated.
Yeah, I like that.
It was a really good selection.
No, he went, my mom. I said, your face is so cool. He goes, my mom.
My mom. Made me.
Well, he just his head and face like, who is that? I don't know.
Barb, make sure you get one of Allison for Peter. Okay. Just mentioning it. I was just mentioning Colin. Whoa, that's intense.
She gets high marks for originality.
Photo op.
That's great.
Fabulous. You see?
I'll turn it up.
Hello, Ms. Goodyear.
Everybody got a pencil?
Let's get the full ambiance. What's that noise? Boy,
weird noise.
Whoa. No, I'm going out just like this. I'm going to get a little bit of the outside ambiance. You want me to stop it? Ooh, what a great night. What a great, great night. When was the last time you had Halloween with somebody mowing their lawn? That's a little unusual. Here's the car that we think is. And what are you being this year?
I'm being a sprig of Halloween.
Oh, very nice. Very nice. Oh, I like it. It's very special. Thank you. Thank
you. How about you?
How about you, Papa?
We got it.
Okay, and how about you, Papa?
I'm going as Gainsborough's Blue Boy.
Blue Boy in the dim light of evening. Oh, yes, there you are. Let me get you a shaded in the... Do it again, Papa. I can get the... Oh, yes, now I got your profile in the tree branches. And on that happy note, wait, tell that pose. We're going to fade out. Happy Halloween!
Emma, let me know when you want to do
anything
to drink.
I'm perfect.
Hey, where'd my camera go?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
Cold
cider or
hot
cider or hot chocolate?
What?
What?
Where are you?
You got to pay me back.
Okay, ready?
I said Emma.
You said carrots.
I'll be the
time. No, I don't.
Tell me when it's at all.
Let me know when you want something to drink.
Somebody said carrots. It might be upstairs.
I heard it beeping.
This is my apple.
Guys, sorry. I don't know where I put it, everybody.
No.
I don't care which apple is mine.
I didn't go second.
I didn't do anything.
Okay,
can I go see which one you want?
I'm last.
Do you know which one you want?
I'm last.
So.
It's not
bad. It's good.
I don't know
why I put it.
Can we use your watch?
Can you time us?
We need to time.
Well, we can just go one.
Yeah, you can just count. Why don't you just count slowly?
Just go. No, you're supposed to take out the tabs. You cheat like that. Because you forgot the tab. The tab isn't there. I have it, okay?
Okay.
Wait. But my batteries are running out, so I can't.
Just count.
Just count.
You just count.
Ready, go. 1,000, 2,000, 3,000. Don't spit in there.
Uh-huh. We'll change the water in between.
Ew. Oh, shit.
Hey, this is going well. Really, this is really going well so far.
Don't spit. Okay, now we're changing the water. Wait, hold on. I'll time you, Gladys.
Ready?
Hold on. I'll tell you when to go.
God, she already got a head start.
No, I
didn't.
Ready?
No, not really.
Set. Go.
1, 2.
Oh God.
3, 4.
What are we going to?
No, I have it on my thing.
7, 8.
I drank some all the water when I finished.
Maybe you should just drink the water all the way down to the bottom and then just pick it up.
12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
I have
the
rest of the water.
Sure.
17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
Go. 1, go.
He said,
who is it? And he said Chris.
He said Chris, yeah.
8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
Get out of the way.
I want to see Emma do this. I want to see how fast.
Okay, should I go?
Go.
Yep.
1, 2, 3.
2, 1,000, 3, 1,000, 4, 1,000, 5, 6, 1,000, 7, 8, 1,000, 9, 1,000, 10.
You want me to have the towel ready and I'll just stick it in your face?
No, I can do it.
Okay.
Did you get it off your nose?
Yeah.
That's what happened to me. I'm like, I got it on my nose.
I drank my water. It was good.
Excuse me. BB, Christina, come on down. Oh, Christina.
No,
watch out.
2, 1,000, 3.
Three. Yay!
Yay!
Third time. I got a picture of you going like, that was the third time.
I have a
three
of try.
It's my turn.
Spectacular. Spectacular.
Have
But she already had one.
Check me later.
But she already had one that was, yes, she won, but wait.
No, it was, check me later.
No, but she had one.
So you were yelling at me for no darn reason.
But you said you were going to move without talking about that.
She told me a month
ago. Tell your mom that you don't want to move.
I haven't wanted to move. You said last year you wanted to move to
Miss Hurd. That was lovely.
You did.
Lizzie.
camping. Let her... nice and straight. Those are nice and straight. How you doing? She's the one out here, Emma. Next Tuesday.
Yeah?
The monkey's almost here. Barb, she's taking over there. Vance, hop in there. Get in there. Oh, please, get in there.
That's a group shot. I don't want to be here.
Yeah. Come on. Girls, get Vance over there. Michael, get over there. Come on, Michael, hop in there.
Let's go break soon.
Okay. She's taking over there.
Just don't keep me there.
Thank you. Guys, you know this plant? Oh. Can you plant it?
Okay.
your fingers. Thank you.
It was very strange to have a Thanksgiving without the Westmans around.
Oh, yeah, we did.
Hope you had a wonderful time christening the Thanksgiving spirit in your new house.
Yeah.
We had a wonderful Thanksgiving, although I've been kind of under the weather for the last week. But we hope you enjoyed this tape. If you had time to watch it, West goes all the way back to, this is like the day after you were here, John.
Yeah.
It starts with the student council election, Halloween, Emma's birthday, Emma's birthday party, Emma's real birthday, and then Men in Black.
Men in Black, yes.
So,
yeah, Em, you want to say something?
Happy Thanksgiving. I hope you guys are doing good. We are.
Are we the most scintillating people you've ever met?
Well, we're just kind of laying low today, and Aunt Lizzie just left a little while ago, about an hour or two ago.
head back to Kentucky. We had a great time with her. And,
I'll zoom in so we can model the new earrings.
Oh, yeah. Pop Patrick. Well, no, Papa's going to zoom in. Oh, here
Hello.
We are. Hello, this is our earrings. These
and
are
little
my
stars.
My little gold balls. And oh, don't do that.
See them.
Now you can see them. There we are. We're very happy with our new earrings.
Yes, we are.
Yes. So
it's a pity that we won't be ready to wear dangly earrings for Christmas.
Right, but we'll be happy to have these festive gold things in our ears.
Yep.
Patrick's zooming back. Come on over and sit down again, Piat.
Yes, got a reframe here.
Great. Come sit down again. And
just a second.
Let's see. What else can we tell you? It's a cold and kind of very cold, actually, and kind of miserable day. We've had miserable weather for about 5 days now. We've
yesterday
had dense fog advisories.
Yeah, yesterday and the day before it was so foggy.
How foggy was it?
I was about to tell them.
All right.
That you can't see, you couldn't see, like, a block ahead of you. And you were driving, so it was really, really,
it was really bad.
I mean, weird.
It was odd.
Really has been. Oh, we went to this Museum of Science and Industry for a whole day on Friday, and we saw the thrill ride, the Omni Magic.
Thrill ride.
I actually watched part of it. I watched all of it. It was kind of boring.
Well, you wanted to see more roller coasters.
Yeah, I wanted to be on more roller coasters.
But you actually were on a roller coaster, loop de loops and everything, and. It was really fun. We really relaxed and we had a good time. And, I know we'll be talking to you soon. And anyway, we send lots and lots of love and here it is, lots of love and good thoughts. And we miss you. And
happy holidays. Hope
happy
everyone's
holidays.
Healthy.
Yes, everybody stay healthy now.
Stay healthy.
Don't catch what I've got.
Yeah.
And we'll talk to you soon.
We will. We love you all.
Bye bye.
So kiss.